Lucy, and this is Frog. Frog was just teaching me to jump like him. I can show you. Here, stand up. Take your feet wide. Put your toes outwards. Gonna bend your knees. Come all the way down to the ground. Lift your heels up off the floor, just so that your toes and the tops of your feet touch the floor. Your hands are inside your knees. We can touch the floor there for balance. Okay, let's jump like a frog on three. One, two, three. Whoa, great jumping. I think you got it. First time. Let's do five frog jumps together. Help me count. Okay, let's go. One, two, pick your bum. Three, four, five. Great work. I bet you jumped so high. Now that we're warm, I think it's time for some more yoga. So stand up and take your feet out wide. We're going to start with a song. It's called Tick Tock Yoga Clock. So take your arms out wide, feet are out wide. We're going to move from side to side. If you know the song, then sing along with me. Okay. Tick tock, little yoga clock. 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 And freeze. Everyone, reach down and touch your toes. Wind up your toes, big circles. Then bring your hands up to your knees. Hand circles with your knees, nice and big. Oh, and then bring your hands up. Circles around your belly button. Oh, that tickles. Oh, and touch your nose three times. One, two, three. Okay, everybody, we're going to go a little bit faster this time. So reach out your feet. Reach out your arms. Are you ready? Sing along. Tick, tock, little yoga clock. 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 And freeze. Okay, bringing your hands up to your ears. Let's circle our ears, rub our ears. Oh, and then touch your mouth three times. One, two, three. Hands on the shoulders, circles with the shoulders and the elbows. Nice and big. Wow. And bring your hands up onto your head and rub your head. Oh, that feels good, but my hair. Okay, this time we're going to do it a little bit slower. You might even be able to catch your toes as you lift your leg. Give it a try. It's fun. Are we ready? Let's go. Tick tock, little yoga clock. 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 Great work. Did you know that some clocks even have a little bird inside closed doors? They're called a cuckoo clock or a cuckoo bird. Here, I'll show you what it looks like. So when the clock strikes on the hour, 12 o'clock, 6 o'clock, 3 o'clock, 9 o'clock, a cuckoo comes out from behind the closed doors. So bring your hands up, cover your face, hide behind your hands, take a big breath in, and open the doors. Cuckoo! Let's try again. You do it with me this time. Close the doors, take a big breath, Cuckoo! One more time. Hands over the face. Take a big breath. Cuckoo! Bring your hands down by your sides and take your feet a little bit wider. This is mountain pose. Mountains are strong and tall and majestic. We could also take our feet a bit wider and bring our hands up, pointing the fingers towards the sky like a snowy mountain peak as it touches the clouds. Take another big breath and feel strong through your body. Yes, no one could move you. You're like a mountain. Bring your hands back down. Oh, that was a nice big circle, wasn't it? With our hands reaching up and our hands reaching down. I know another song about that. So bring your feet in closer. You could make a circle with your arms. Oh, I'm in the circle, standing in the circle. Yes, okay. So let's stand in our circle that we've made with the arms, and we're going to sing. Let's all stand in a circle, let's all stand in a circle, let's all stand in a circle, then take a breath or two. Okay, take a big breath in and circle your arms up to the sky. And breathe all the way out, circling your arms down towards your knees. Take another big breath in, circle your arms up to the sky. And take a breath out and circle your hands all the way down to your toes. Okay, it's gonna stomp now. Let's stomp our feet together, let's stomp our feet together, let's stomp our feet together, then jump up very high. Let's jump high! Whoa! Great jumping! Okay, let's reach our hands to sky, let's reach our hands to sky, let's reach our hands to sky, then down to touch our toes. Did you touch your toes? Yes, of course you can. Okay, feet wide, arms wide like a star, and we're twinkling away. Let's twinkle like a star, let's twinkle like a star, let's twinkle like a star, then come to mountain pose. You remembered, great work. Ready to sit down now. Let's all sit down together. Let's all sit down together. Let's all sit down together and touch our toes to nose. Can you do that? I can do it. You can do it. Let's bring our toes to nose and tickle. And try the other foot too. Okay. Oh, this one doesn't work as well, but oh, there we go. Now, tickle, tickle, tickle. Ooh. Oh, I know another song. It's about rowing a boat. If you know the song, sing along with me. I'm going to use my leg as an oar to move me through the water. Let's go. Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream. We better change sides, otherwise we're going to go in circles in the water. Okay, I've got the other leg now. Are you ready to row? Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream. Do you think you could do both legs together? I think you could. It's going to be a bit more challenging, but we can do it because we've got balance in our bottom. Yes. Okay, both feet together. Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream. Oh, splash! I fell in the water.
It's all right. I'm like a frog.
I can jump out of the water, can't I?
Yes, one more frog jump.
So, we already know 3 yoga poses. We've got our frog jumps, and we have our mountain pose,
or hands to the clouds,
and we have our star pose,
and we twinkle like a star.
So, I'm going to teach you a few more yoga poses. The first one is rock pose. So for rock pose, we need to come down to the ground and make our body as small as possible as we tuck our head in, our hands to the floor, and we're very still and quiet like a rock. Lift your head back up, come out of your rock. And now, I'm going to teach you flower pose. So bring your hands up above your head, touch them together. These are our petals. We're going to lift up onto our knees, nice and high. And when the sun comes out, we're going to open our petals wide and turn our face towards the sun. Ah. Okay, close your petals up, bring them together, let's come back to our rock. Oh, down in the ground. This could also be a seed, couldn't it? We could be a little seed of a flower in the ground. Then we could start to grow up and out of the ground into our flower. Let's try it. So come into your seed. Still and quiet, remember? Okay, a sprinkle of sunshine, a sprinkle of rain. Let's start to grow up out of the earth. Ooh, lift high onto your knees. Lift your petals towards the sky. Then open the petals up wide. Feel the sun on your face. Oh. Oh, oh, I just got tickled by a bee. Yes, a bee landed on me. What noise does a bee make, I wonder? Oh, a buzzing. Why didn't I hear it coming? Okay, see if we can make a buzzy bee noise. You can bring your hands to your ears, take a big breath, and let's buzz. Maybe we could bring our hands under our armpits and we could make little wings, little bee wings. And let's buzz again. Great work. You know, what else grows from a seed is a tree. So this time we're going to come back to the ground. First we're our rock, and next to the rock is a seed, which is us two. Come in nice and quiet. We're going to start to grow up out of the earth. We have plenty of water, plenty of sunshine. But this time, we're going to grow a little bit taller. Yes. Feet to the floor. Stand on one foot. Then bring the other foot to the inside of that strong leg, like the trunk of a tree. Oh, you've got this? I know it's a bit wobbly, but I think you've got it. Okay, you've got it.
Bring your hands up like big, tall, strong branches reaching to the sky. Oh, if you're in Wellington, it's a bit windy. Oh, the windy tree. If you have a friend, you could also ask for help and hold hands. That might make it easier to balance. Ah, great balancing. Let's come back down into our seat and we can come into a tree, but this time standing on our other foot. Wriggle into the earth. Then start to grow up out of the soil. Oh yes. Come on to your feet. Which leg did you stand on last time? I've forgotten which one I did. Oh, that's right. I stood on this leg. Okay. Come on to the other leg. Oh, this one's even wobblier. Okay. Branches, reach out. Ah, I've got it. Keep breathing. Do you know what's living in my branches is a bird, a beautiful bird that likes to sing a beautiful song. Shall we sing a beautiful bird song? Yes. Wrap your arms around, reach them right round. Tweet, tweet. Yes, we're stacking our arms like a bird beak. Are you ready? Tweet, 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 tweet. Tweet, tweet. You sound like a baby bird. Reach your arms out wide again. And let's come into our mama bird. Tweet, 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 tweet. Does mama bird sound like that? Then what does papa bird sound like? Dad bird. Shall we reach our arms out again one more time? Wrap them round in a beak.
Tweet, 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 tweet. Ah,
nice singing. Now birds actually like to eat worms. And worms can live in the earth under rocks or under tree logs, under sticks. So let's come back down into our rock shape. Let's start to lift our rock. Oh, and there's a wiggly worm down there for our little baby birds to eat. So bring your hands in by your sides, lie down on your tummy, and let's wriggle. Wriggle, 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 wriggle. Uh-oh, here comes the bird. Oh. Luckily, he scrambled back under that rock. Well, so now we have learned more poses. We have learned our rock pose or our seed pose, our mountain pose, our star pose. We've learned a tree pose and also a bird pose. Oh, and I shouldn't forget, we have also learned frog pose and our flower. So let's come down onto our backs now and let's take a moment to look at the stars. So lying on your back, look at how the stars twinkle. You can reach your hands up, spread your fingers wide. Twinkle the hands towards the stars and then bring the hands down by your sides. Lift your feet up and twinkle your toes to the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, twinkle. And bring your hands up as well. And let's sing our little twinkle song. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Hug your knees into your chest, wrap your arms around your knees and rock from side to side. Rock forward and back. Woo! Sorry, frog. And rock all the way up until you're sitting again. Bring your palms to touch at your heart and rub the hands together super fast. Then bring those warm hands up onto your head. Oh, you can feel the warmth there. Thank you for my head to think. Okay, rub your hands again, super fast. Ah, bring your hands onto your tummy. Oh, they feel nice and warm. Thank you for my body that moves. One last time, rub your hands a little bit faster. Feel the warmth in your hands. And bring your hands up onto your heart. Ah. Thank you for my heart to love. Aroha. Bring your hands together again. And let's bow our heads. Thank you for joining me for yoga today. I bow to the light in you. Namaste.